Why can't you people just leave me alone?
Because you are the Slayer.
I don't like vampires. I'm gonna take a stand and say they're not good.
Go deadness for the demons.
I'm cookie dough. I'm not done baking. I'm not finished becoming whoever the hell it is I'm gonna turn out to be.
Hi. Willow, right?
Why?
I mean, hi.
Did you want me to move?
Why don't we start with, hi, I'm Buffy.
You're my sister. I need you. I love you.
Hey, we got your... steak.
I thought Xander was gonna show up. Oh, are you guys going out?
No, we're just friends.
We used to go out, but we broke up.
How come?
You stole my Barbie.
I don't have any powers, but I do help.
Buffy's white knight. You still love her.
Oh, you're specific.
You must just eat you up that I got there first.
Please. Like Angel and I are just helpless slaves to fashion.
I'm definitely nothing special. No, you are.
See, in my fantasy, when I'm kissing you, you're kissing me.
Better not get used to him.
All of my blood, which doesn't exactly rush in the direction of my brain.
Being a slayer, there's a burden we can't share.
And here I am, scrambling for your approval when I'm way cooler than you are, because I'm not a sheep.
You're one, Buffy.
And no one else can feel it.
Yep. Many of these girls will die.
Is it me or is this really me?